ladies, it's Erin, and welcome back to my channel. Through my channel, Busby Style, my goal, my mission is to help women just like you who are busy, you're juggling a thousand things. I want to help you look like you have your act together even if you don't. So if that's you, you're in the right place. Today, I want to talk about the top boot and booty trends for fall 2017. There are a lot of them. You know, boots and booties, specifically booties, I've gotten a lot of questions about those. A lot of people saying, hey, have I missed the boat on this one? Are they gonna go out of style? The answer is no, absolutely not. In fact, every season it seems like they just keep getting more trendy and more popular. I don't even know how that's possible. So still going strong, you haven't missed the boat. There are just new versions every season of the booty. And this season, there are definitely some predominant trends that I wanna share with you and I wanna talk about so that you know when you go shopping, what to kind of look for. Because if you get on the forefront of a trend, then usually you have a longer time period to wear those boots or booties. So I think it's important to talk about them and share them with you. And I'm gonna go through the top 10 biggest booty and boot trends for the season. So the first booty category I want to talk about are red booties. And this may be the hardest one for you to wrap your head around. It definitely is a bold color. Red stands out. So if you're already on the petite side and you're like, I throw on a pair of red booties, that is definitely going to break up the line. But you can do other things to compensate if you really want to wear those red booties. You just make sure that you wear a higher waist pant or jean, you wear a blouse tucked in or something that's a little more cropped. I happen to love the red booty. I think that it's really fun. I think that it's really bold. I think that it's really interesting and it adds such a pop to your look. Just like if you were to carry a red handbag or wear a red lip or have a red pair of heels, the red booty just is like pow. It just totally adds so much to your look. I bought these, which you guys may have seen on the blog. These are by Dolce Vita and I like these a lot. They're more of an orangish. How do I say that word? Orangish red, and they also have more of a gaping open top, which is really nice over skinny jeans or leggings. I also bought a more elegant, dress appropriate sock booty, and I'll get more into the sock booty in a minute. These are by Steve Madden. Steve Madden is not necessarily as comfortable as Sam Edelman, Dolce Vita, Vince Camuto. So I usually throw an insole in my Sam Edelman shoes. So category number one, red hot booties. The next category is the sock booty, and I'll just pull this one right back up. So the sock booty is essentially what it sounds like. It's a booty that fits like a sock. And so this fabric is actually a neoprene scuba fabric, and it fits very tightly to the ankle and the leg. So that's not gonna be great over a pair of skinny jeans because it's just gonna bulk up inside of here. But it does create a more elegant look for dresses, for skirts, or if you want to wear a pair of jeans or pants that are straight leg, that are slightly flared and cropped, like a kick flare, or something that is more of a boot cut or flare. You know, you have this skinniness around here, so it doesn't compete with your jeans. If you're looking for sock booty options, there'll be a ton over on my blog, and you can check that out. You just type in sock booty in the search box. The next booty trend I want to talk about are combat boots. So if you are around my age, you probably will remember the Doc Martens from the 90s. And at that time, I didn't wear them. It didn't feel like it was me. I just thought that they were a little too edgy for me. But now that I'm a lot older, twice as old, I realized through experience and lots of years of styling, that I can mix edgy pieces with feminine pieces. So I did invest in a pair of combat boots there by Schutz, and they have a sizable heel, but I did do a blog also on combat boots if you are interested, and they have, I posted a whole bunch, you know, from flats to heels to, you know, in every price point that you can think of. So combat boots are another one. The next booty trend are patent leather booties. Super shiny, liquid looking booties. In all colors, you know, white, red, black. I got the black pair. These are by Vince Camuto. Chunky heel, manageable, very comfortable. I wear these a lot. And again, because they're patent leather, they have that shininess to them. I think it adds a pop to your look, even though it's not a bold color. That shininess still just takes your look up a notch. So I really, really enjoy this one. The next booty trend, white booties. And I literally ordered about 5 pairs before I kept a pair. So the first 4 pairs I tried on, I felt like, okay, these look like Dallas Cowboy cheerleaders. But you know, there's so many things, there's so many trends that we try. And initially, we just don't feel comfortable with it because it's just so new and weird, it doesn't feel right. But after you kind of adjust and reset a little bit, then it starts to grow on you. And that's kind of what happened with the white boots. These are by Dolce Vita, very comfortable. I also did a blog post on these. So if you're interested in finding out some ways to style them or some white booty options, you can check out that post. I'll put a link below. These are fabulous. I love the height. I love that they're scrunchy. And I love that they have the almond toe and the chunky heel, and they're just really modern. And again, if you want to look like you know what you're doing in the style department, but maybe you're not really sure, that's a great way to do it. Just wear basics from head to toe and then throw a really cool booty on with your outfit. And then it's like, wow, look at her shoes. She looks so current and modern, like she knows what she's doing. I promise you, if you do this, you're gonna get compliments, and then you're gonna say, Erin, you told me that was gonna happen, and it did. So, okay, white boots, the next one. I'm not gonna spend a lot of time talking about the next one because I feel like I've just beaten it into the ground. Over the knee boots are also still very on trend. That's another one where I get messages and emails, people saying, hey, are these gonna go out of style? I wanted to invest in a pair, but I'm not sure if I should, if I'm too late, if I missed the boat on that one. You haven't missed the boat, it's still going. It's still going, and some of you may think, please go away, over the knee boots, but they're not going away. In fact, they're just getting higher and higher and higher and higher. So they're like Pretty Woman now, you know, like up to the thigh even. You don't have to do that. You can do the true traditional over the knee boots, but that is still another big, big trend, still going strong, still having its moment. The next boot trend I wanted to talk about are slouchy boots. Slouchy. And I really love the slouchy boots. I feel like it looks very 70s, and it looks very, I don't know, it just has like an effortlessness and a laid back look about it. So this is a pair I bought last year. They're by Sam Edelman. They are now available on Nordstrom Rack on sale. So if you saw these last year and you want to get them on sale, they're on sale. But there are also slouchy booties. So the white booties I showed you are slouchy as well. So you can scrunch those down like that. It's a great look. Again, I feel like it has an effortlessness to it. I feel like it has this sort of 70s bohemian feel to it, but not over the top by any stretch. And it's just, it's a great, perfect look, especially when you want to wear leggings or you want to wear skinny jeans. So I would highly recommend doing the slouchy boot with the skinny jean or the leggings. And then I think it could be a really great look with like a dark floral print dress or a flowy dress, you know, just to mix it up. To wear those scrunched boots with a dress would be really pretty too. The next 3 booty trends I want to talk about are not trends that I've invested in, but I just wanted to mention them because they're also very big this season. The first is metallic or glitter booties, so silver, gold, maybe black with like sparkly glitter in it. Embellished booties is another one. There are all kinds of funky embellishments on the booties or funky prints. And then the last one is velvet booties. Velvet still very much going strong. Velvet dresses, velvet jackets, velvet shoes, velvet bags, everything velvet. I will put links to the boots that I showed you below, and also I'll put links to the blogs where I have more recommendations if you're interested in shopping each individual category. I do have other recommendations on the blog. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, give a thumbs up to the video. Of course, subscribe to my newsletter over on busbystyle.com. And thank you, thank you, thank you for watching. Thank you all for being so supportive and always being so sweet. I really appreciate it. And I will see you next time. Bye.